Now, can you see what we've done today? We've asked for evidence. They haven't come up with evidence. We've asked for him to find in Scripture. We went to the Scripture he went to in Isaiah 42. Lo and behold, everything we read there is about Jesus Christ. Why are we surprised? Because all the Bible is about Jesus Christ. It all points to the Messiah. It all points to He who calls Himself Lord, as Jesus calls Himself Lord.
I usually don't do that, but I want to help these lambs.
4:6.
I want to help these lambs, and I want to tell them where is Mecca in the Bible. Yeah, yeah. Listen, this very
she's going to help you.
I'm helping you.
She's going to help you.
Yes, I don't want help.
Yes, you do.
You
need a lot of help. Go on.
I want you to read for me.
Psalm
84:4.
Go ahead.
84:4-6. Islam. Read it for me, please.
Yeah, yeah, we've answered your question. We're going to move on. Let her go. She's going to go to Scripture.
On. You are moving on. I'm not moving on.
Thank God we're moving on.
You've got to move on, Yahya. You've got to move towards Lord Jesus Christ,
Yahya. Now, people, do you want to hear Yahya or do you want to hear us? You want to hear what the evidence is, right? Because this is the evidence you're not going to hear from Muslims. This is the evidence you're not going to hear from anybody else but here at Speaker's Corner, because we have the freedom to do it. Go ahead.
If you ever come across with a Muslim who tells you that Mecca is in the Bible, this is where they're supposed to go. If they don't go there, please do take them there. Mecca is mentioned in the Bible.
She's one of them.
He is the references.
Why don't
Leviticus chapter 26, verse 21. Numbers chapter 11, verse 23. Deuteronomy chapter 25, verse 3. Mecca is mentioned as
Mecca is wounded.
That's what Mecca means in the Hebrew Bible. It is not a location.
Go up on YouTube.